In this video, we will give an overview of section 12.5 on lines and planes in three-dimensional space. So our goals for this section are to derive a formula for the equation of a plane using vectors. And then we'll look at some examples. In the first, we'll try to describe how two planes intersect. So specifically, we'll try to find the angle between the two planes and find the line where they intersect. And then we'll look at an example where we find the intersection of a line and a plane.